Let us resume the privacy session. Seat. Okay, the last talk of this session, its title is Zeroing Sudoku. So Yuval will give a talk.
As far as Wasabi goes, it uses Schnorr signatures on top of Bitcoin's ECP 256K curve. The actual protocol as implemented is an HTTP-based API. The roles here are Alice and Bob, which are both the same user. There's many such users. And here in this interaction diagram, we can see the protocol going as follows. Alice connects to the server, checks whether or not coin joins are being built right now, and if so, what amounts are necessary, etc. She then submits her inputs and blinded outputs. The server verifies that the inputs are valid and can be used in such a transaction, and returns a blind signature on that output. After all participants have signed up and the round moves to the output registration phase, Alice reconnects under a new Tor identity, Bob, and submits her unblinded output and the unblinded signature provided by the server. This allows the server to validate that Bob did indeed participate earlier as Alice without knowing specifically who Bob is. After all users have submitted their outputs, the server creates the combined transaction, sends it back to the clients, and finally, if they see that all their outputs are represented faithfully, they sign the transaction and it is broadcast.
Okay, so let's speak again.
Thank you very much.
And so let us switch to the next session.